Now, I'm just going to give you another really quick rundown of some of the context of this letter in this passage, just so we're all on the same page. 1 Corinthians was written by Paul to the church in Corinth to address a whole host of issues, but they really centered around unity and spiritual giftedness and the misuse and misunderstanding of those. Particularly, some people were elevating certain spiritual gifts and kind of elevating themselves as a part of that over and above the community. And so Paul is writing this letter, especially this particular part of the letter, to remind them that while spiritual giftedness is indeed cool and it's important, it's absolutely meaningless if love is not the foundation of everything.
If you look for it, I've got a sneaky feeling you'll find that love actually is all around.
For Paul, love is the central theme, and love is the highlighting factor of why a Christian does literally anything. And that brings us to the broader call in 1 Corinthians of unity. And Paul is making the argument that in order to be unified in Christ, love has to be the through line for everything. So again, this chapter here, chapter 13, often called the love chapter, is central to Paul's argument that love is foundational and it is the way that we are unified in Christ, that Christ is in us and we are in him. So specifically here in chapter 13, and especially this portion that we're reading today, Paul is talking about the permanence of love, the enduring nature of love, and how that is, again, foundational for all spiritual giftedness.